I'm standing at the amphitheater at the Church of Uganda Martyrs Shrine in Namugongo. And with me today is Bishop Egese of the Diocese of Bukedi. It's an honor to have you tonight, Bishop Egese. Bishop Egese, can you please give us any information about the D-Day? What is the message for this year's Martyrs Day?
Thank you very much. The theme this year is from Ephesians chapter 4, from verse 11 to 16, and says, United for Sustainable Service and Growth.
Mm. And who is the chief guest for that D-Day?
The chief guest is expected to be the President of the Republic of Uganda.
Mm. That is amazing. So the Bukedi Diocese is officiating 3rd of June. What can we expect with the service?
In the first place, when we talk of Bukedi Diocese as the lead diocese, but the whole thing is for Eastern Cluster, we have 10 dioceses.
Can I please have a mention of the dioceses involved?
Yes, the dioceses are 10. Busoga, Central Busoga, Bukedi, Mbale, North Mbale, Sebei, Kumi, Soroti, Karamoja, and North Karamoja. Those are 10 dioceses.
And they're all involved?
And they're all involved. The Bukedi Diocese, the lead diocese. I am the chairperson of the cluster. We have a central organizing committee chaired by Right Honorable Rebecca Litwala Kadaga.
Mm. All right. What should we expect with the choirs and the songs? We've listened a couple. There was a choir performing earlier today with the wonderful themes. What should we expect that Bukedi Diocese is giving us special from all the other dioceses?
Wow, in the first place, every diocese was given an opportunity to present a special one. And you know, in Bukedi Diocese, I have over 10 different ethnic groups, and they have come very ready. But at the same time, we have a 400-member choir, mass choir, 400 members.
That's amazing.
And they are all going to present. They are very set here. What is very interesting is that they will be singing in different languages, but the tune is one.
That is amazing. Will the crowd be able to understand all these different languages?
They are from the Eastern. We have the Teso, we have the Kumam, we have the Basoga, we have the Bagisu. We have all these people. The Sami, very many. They will understand.
And Bishop Egese, how many pilgrims are we expecting for this year's 3rd June?
This year round is going to be very special. The first of its kind. We're expecting not less than 40 pilgrims. And the seating arrangement is marvelous.
Yes.
People will sit, people will see, people will listen.
It's beautiful, the construction that has happened here. It was not like this last year. So we thank the Church of Uganda for this. Any peeps on what exactly has helped with the construction of this wonderful structure?
Actually, we, as a church, we are targeting to turn this one into a faith tourism city. And this place, we are doing it in three phases. We started with the museum, and the museum is actually done. And now this place is called the amphitheater. And as you can see, the chairs are there. People can sit. Even if it rains, people will be okay. Then the third phase, we are calling it the museum tower, where many things will be there, including guest houses, including swimming pools, and many other things. And that will qualify this place to a faith tourist city.
And lastly, Bishop Egese, I'm asked kindly to give us a song to end this interview.
A song? Yeah. The choir will sing on Saturday, Faith.
But you're the leader.
You want me to sing?
Yes.
The song says, when he calls me, I will answer. Mm. When he calls me, I will answer. When he calls me, I will answer. When he calls me, I will answer. I'll be somewhere working for my Lord.
Thank you, Bishop Egese.
Amen. Thank you, Nabanja. God bless you.
Amen. Yeah. Well, that is Bishop Egese of Bukedi Diocese.